A leaky faucet can be more than just annoying. The wasted water can add up to higher water bills. We're gonna take you through the steps of identifying and fixing a leaking bathtub faucet without calling a plumber. Before starting any work, shut off the water supply to the house. The shutoff valve can usually be found near the water heater or the meter. Once the water is turned off, turn the faucet handle to the on position and let any remaining water drain from the pipes. Old faucet handles can cause a dripping faucet. To check, the faucet handle needs to be removed. Use an Allen wrench to loosen the screw in the center of the faucet handle. With the screw removed, wiggle the handle and pull it off gently. In order to get to the cartridge, remove the handle adapter, followed by the scald device. Then you'll see a metal barrel. Slide the barrel off to see the cartridge. Worn or damaged cartridges can allow leaks. Pry up the retaining clip. To remove the cartridge, attach the cartridge removal piece. Using a wrench, work the cartridge stems out with firm twists and pulls. Apply a thin coat of silicone grease to the new cartridge and slide into the faucet body in the same position as it was originally. Reinstall the retaining clip, metal barrel, scald device, and handle adapter. Slide the handle on and secure it in place. Turn the water supply valve back on. Let the water run for a few minutes to flush any debris from the components. Knowing how to fix a leaking bathtub faucet can save time and money, and you won't have to wait to put an end to the annoying drip, drip, drip. Here's a list of tools and materials. Good luck, and thanks for shopping at the Home Depot.